Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to delete WhatsApp status. Friends, sometimes we post some wrong status which we want to delete later. So to delete your WhatsApp status, you need to press on the status tab. Now here press on these three dots. Now here you will find all your WhatsApp status. Now here press on these three dots. Now press on delete. Press on delete again. Now friends, as you can see, I have deleted my WhatsApp status. So friends, like this you can very easily delete your WhatsApp status if required. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.